hard to top that when you get older, you know.
Yeah, yeah.
You just feel that harder when you're younger. Yeah, I think the primal fear too, you know, it's like the things that scare you the most. You try to evoke that all the time.
Yeah.
And, that's an important thing for us, reality.
Yeah.
Dark is a reality. Yeah.
Seeing as your music is very theatrical and all that stuff, would you ever consider or want to tour with a full orchestra or something? Is that something you've talked about?
We have seen many bands doing it.
Yeah.
You know, so it's a big arrangement.
When you've got a bit more money, kicking it out.
A lot of members to court me. But
is that something you'd like to do though?
It's not a goal for us because it's not all too new, you know. Bands have been doing it already. But I think it could be happening in the future, why not? It would be amazing.
Yeah,
really cool.
Absolutely.
Right, and last question. How excited are you to play tonight?
Very excited.
You played here before?
Yes, we played it before one time.
How did that go down?
Very, very good.
Do you want a bigger stage this time?
I'm not sure if this is the biggest stage. I think so. I don't remember the last stage we got. With so many festival shows. It was the 10th, so. But we aim for the main stage, of course.
I'm sure you'll get there.
I hope so.
Right.
I'm all out of questions.
Yeah.
All right.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
It's been a pleasure to meet you.
Yeah.